Yeah, this is interesting.
Oh.
I really don't want to lose it.
Eh, let's go get another one.
Yeah, but this thing's so fun.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Third target
looking
there.
At a small group. Confirming target is the UNIDAD contact. Guns. He's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer. Let's keep this clean and by the numbers.
Liga, you have something good this time. That last chip was mierda. Yankee spies in la unidad? How many? Listo, listo. $10,000. No, I can't meet there.
Complain when we gotta go save him.
True. We find the UNIDAD captain and kill the cartel informer he meets with.
We could probably easily stealth this one. There's not many targets.
You're supposed to stealth it. You're supposed to follow him. So back to the helicopter. It'll probably fail us or getting too far away. Yep. Turn around and stay close to him. Oh no, wrong seat, goddammit. He's probably gonna get on a boat.
No, he's not moving. Oh, now he just teleported. He's on something.
He's in a car.
Yep. I don't blow him up.
I can't land or he'll get too far away, so...
I got a buggy, I'll chase him down.
Oh, yeah. Don't get too close.
That's why I'm tailing.
Careful. That base will probably light you up.
No, I doubt it. Well, that tree will.
This is the most inconspicuous. This is the most conspicuous fucking tailing in the world.
I know, right? A helicopter and a dune buggy.
Well, it's a helicopter flying directly overhead.
An Apache, nonetheless.
Okay, time to go loud. Call in whatever you need.
eyes on the Santa Blanca informer. Let's take him out.
Any dead?
¡Mierda! ¡Es el enemigo! ¡Cúbranse!
Tango down, Tango down. The cartel informer is dead. Arnox and La Unidad are safe.
Equipment cases or rebel ops equipment cases?
Whichever. Well, these things happen.
Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Nice.
So how close are we? Well, yeah, of course we're hunted.
Enemigos a la vista, coordinando el ataque.
Dead.
The drone is up.
Sniper's down. So this is a massive base.
They're mortaring us. They blew up the chopper. How the fuck are they mortaring us? P
piece of shit.
Where are you, you son of a bitch?
I'm looking. I'm gonna look for the...
No. Not all of us.
Tango down.
Would you stop doing what you're doing and shoot?
I'm looking on it.
I'm going to do it. They're on top of you, for crying out loud.
I know! I was killing them.
Why the fuck were you taking forever to do it?
Oh my god.
Goddamn. Oh, fuck this.
Get the hell out of here and come back later.
Tango down.
This is shit.
Where's the generator?
It's already down. Loud.
Oh,
yeah. If there's any way around on the outside here. Oh shit. Helicopter go. Keep him coming.
Rebel keeps jumping in my way.
I'll let him.
Well, They jumped in front of me while I was shooting, and I killed two of them.
Frag out.
Son of a bitch!
Hey guys, there's a lot of you here.
Fuck it.
God, what the fuck?
I was dropping C4. Oh, we got it.
A little close. Yeah, just keep shooting.
Oh, I dropped it. Lots of people died. I need ammo.
There really wasn't anyone left at that point, honestly.
Two guys behind you.
Get them.
Count is now 5.
Never mind. It was just an icon. Shit. Bless you.
To the rebels for some reinforcements.
Incoming chopper.
I'll engage it.
Bye bye, Apache. Get him. I'll hold them off.
Ikana, who the fuck are you? We're your best chance of stopping these motherfuckers. I'm looking for General Barrow.
Mila, I used to be on that Ben Davis stuff. He came to my birthday party once, but he's a cocksucker.
Where do we find him?
No, see, I don't know where he is, but he has a daughter, the only family that Diego has left. She's a government paper pusher in some speck of a village in Florida. He'll name the shit.
Oh, well, at least we got the mission done.
Get on top of the building I'm in and...
I'm down.
Get into the chopper. Down?
Yeah, and you have a helicopter above you. Yeah, I kind of took out the Apache when 3 vehicles ran up in front of me. Respawning in a second.
She over here.
The way in.
Frag out.
There's five tangos.
Damn.
Tango down.
I can't blow a hole through the fence.
No, not really. Stick your head up, you son of a bitch. No, you want to.
Okay.
You're not gonna stick your goddamn head up. Incoming car.
I'm trying to get on top of the building now.
Son of a bitch, armored? It's not blowing up yet.
Yeah, some guys took almost a full clip of this M14.
I'm talking about the vehicle. I shot it 4 times and it didn't explode. Usually it only takes 2 at most.
There we go, there's the stairs.
Target number 3.
We're going back down, by the way.
Count is now 5.
Well, that wasn't an Apache anyway.
No, that wasn't. Stop calling it a tank.
They call it a tank.
Who calls it a tank? Retard?
The game. The game Retard. Says it's a tank. It's not
It
a
is
tank.
Not a tank.
We got another chopper coming in.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, it looks like it's leaving.
We got a second target. Third target.
Stay down and let the rebels fight them. Oh, Jesus. That is a fuckload of them.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, well, throwing some mortars up.
Tango down. I got this. I'll pilot.
Come on, motherfuckers.
get out of there.
Oh wait. Down here.
General's daughter should be around.
No. Oh,
that
was close.
Yeah, I know it was. You can stay overhead if you want. I should be able to take care of this on the ground.
Stay overhead.
Yeah. You think I mean when I say stay overhead?
Stay by the chopper?
Never mind.
Get on something and look down?
Never mind.
There she is. Keep in mind, she's our only lead. We need her.
And if she don't want to help?
Like I said, she's our only lead.
Benedita, buen dia. We're looking for General Botto.
Lo siento. Mire, I cannot help you.
You can and you will. We know the General's your father. We only want to meet him.
¿Qué? Why should I believe you?
Because you don't have a choice. You think the cartel sicarios are bad? We're the people they have nightmares about.
Some gringos have found me. Americanos. I am not hurt. They say they only want to meet. No, I do not trust them. He says you are malos, peligrosos, but he has given me a location.
Settle up. We need General Barrow alive, but I don't expect him to be friendly. I want to get to that RV first.
RP. Keep your eyes open. I don't trust the big man.
There's an idiot.
You Yankees are proud bastards. Bolivia did not invite you here. Bolivia does not want you here. But you and your CIA decide the fate of our country.
case and engage.
Ambush. The general fucked us over. Get him.
It's the general.
Keep them off me. I'm chasing them down. Got him.
Sir, we've come to you because we need your help.
This is not how one asks for help.
This isn't
we got
yeah, take him out.
Frag out.
We want to take down the son of Lone. We know they're treating your country.
Do we treat it any worse than the Americans?
Take it off. I'll be with you shortly.
You're coming with us.
I'm gonna try to get that.
Damn. Oh, fuck. Enemy chopper overhead.
Didn't have to go down this way.
Of course it did, Captain. You threatened my
daughter. Got it.
My only regret is that I did not bring more soldiers.
Sir, we come to you because we need your help.
This is not how one asks for help in Bolivia.
This isn't the normal kind of help we're asking. We're working with the rebels. We want to take down the Santa Blanca cartel. You can't be happy with how they're treating your country.
Do they treat it any worse than the Americans?
Sir, your daughter's safe. Whether or not you help us, you're coming with us.
Then I get in a truck and take it. So I'm gonna be on the ground. Yeah, follow me and keep the helicopters off me. There's a lot of choppers. Okay, I'm going. Keep all the enemies off me as best you can.
I'm doing what I can.
Extraction point. Keep your eyes open.
I'm out on a land or something.
That's what I'm gonna do. Man, that Apache made that so much easier.
Yeah, generally.
Calmado camina.
I was in La Paz trying to speak to the president when you had my daughter call me. I have known for some time that our relationship with Santa Blanca is untenable, but I could not convince the bureaucrats there of our situation.
They wouldn't let you speak with the president.
No. And I fear that I revealed my intentions to men and women who are already in the pocket of Sueño. But today, corruption is the Bolivian way of life.
I've been trading too many shots with Unidad to feel any sympathy, sir.
I had wanted order when I made peace with Santa Blanca. But it is an order fueled by corruption and violence against our citizens. That is my responsibility, and I will help make it right.
It's an uphill battle. But if you don't want any more violence for Bolivia, for your daughter, We have to shut this down proper.
I may have a few loyal officers who are willing to see things my way. Also, I have a friend, a colonel in the regular army. He may be able to help. But all of this is going to take time.
Then let's start now.
Nomad, this is Bowman. Beautiful work in Flor de Oro. With General Barro turning against the cartel and our own assets protected, shit is gonna get tough for corrupted officers inside Unidad.
And for their Santa Blanca friends.
Hell yeah. With Barro and his military contacts on our side, you can expect Unidad patrols to get a lot more lenient with cartel members.
Way to build tension.
Exactly. And give our rebel friends more room to operate.
Then we'll be moving on to rougher terrain. I'll be in touch. Nomad out.
Not video.
El Mudo was going to try to kill me, just as I was going to kill him. Black is for vengeance. White is for safety. Gold is for success. Ahora, I ask you, how can any saint grant contradictory prayers from two different men? It has been my experience that gods always side with the man who has the most money, the most men, and the most power. I had lost the one man I could always trust, mi hermano. How many men would be more loyal to him than to me?
How much honestly, power dealing would he with take? This end of the map is a would pain in the ass because it's all Unidad everywhere.
I would always have an advantage, though. I grew up with the man.
Speaking of,
I knew how his mind worked. I knew his next move before he did.
Eh, it's too far away.
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a night stalker.
Signals
all bad. You're jamming the drone.
Yes, it is. But the jammer is. Where is it? I see where it's at. It's in the middle of the camp. Take a little bit.
Drone is airborne. The drone's crapping.
Motherfucker.
They must be jamming it.
Ow. Fuck it.
Prepárense para responder a todas las unidades. Comiencen el ataque. Enemigos en posición vulnerable. Mantengan su posición para abrir fuego.
Oh, what the fuck?
dickhead.
Oh, really? Right in front of you.
Yeah. I ran out of ammo. I shot him like 5 times and he didn't drop.
Uh-huh.
No, I'm serious.
Uh-huh.
Did you bike circle? I'm alright, how are you? I can. What video did you watch?
Got a second target. Tango 5.
Deploying drone. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
One less bad guy.
It's $34 now. That's why I got it. Just add me.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
I can't even launch my drone at this close. Can you mortar the jamming?
I can, but that'll set them off.
I don't see much of an option here.
Plenty of an option. I'm in already.
There's an entrance right by the
waypoint. Yeah, I'm in. You ran clean past one.
Yeah, I know.
Sniper, top of the tower.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Shit, now they're with us.
Tango down.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Why'd you do that?
You know that thing's loud as fuck, right?
I have a suppressor on it.
Yeah, it's still loud as fuck. Did you notice how the noise reduction is only half? So it's loud as fuck. You don't want to be near people when you fire it off. Why you keep a quieter gun on hand if you want to do this. Now, what have you learned? What have you learned?
It doesn't matter.
I got the point. Here in Libertad. We need to take it out.
It does matter. Yeah, there's a gun I can't keep quiet with. You mean it's on cooldown? I don't know why you're all the way up there.
Because I have a minigun.
Yeah, that's great. You skipped over a weapons case.
I didn't see a weapons case.
Idiot. Why the fuck is it saying it's on cooldown? This is not on cooldown.
So where's the weapon case?
Take a wild guess.
To know.
They're always in armories.
Yeah, well, there wasn't anything in here.
What?
There's nothing in here.
What do you mean there's nothing in there?
I have it.
There is. What? Did you buy it?
No. What did you get? What gun was it?
It's the Desert Eagle.
Yeah, I have that.
So you bought it?
No!
That's the only way you can have it.
Wait, I'm coming. I went and got it when you walked out after the football game. Oh, sure. All right.
Dickhead.
Let's go.
You want me to go?
Huh? I don't know. Anywhere? Somewhere? Did pass an intel. There is an Apache up here.
Will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Mm-hmm.
What I did is I sacrificed and ran into the base and looted it and died. That's all I did.
I got this.
At the same time, I got the TAR-21 and the ACR.
And the what?
ACR. I got the Vector, the TAR-21, the ACR, and the D-15.
ARC-17 is still better. Bullet hose and people are bad. Bullet hoses are bad.
I kill people really quickly with this gun.
Thing is, you can probably kill people quicker with the ACR, but you use more bullets doing it.
Mm-hmm.
So you have fewer kills between reloads. That sort of thing.
Second target, right there. Eyes on a third. Tango 5. Another Tango. Count is now 10.
I thought our alarm would be easy to disable. It's only one.
Fucking mortar.
Mortars.
Oh, lovely. Do you want to go hide or stay quiet?
Quiet is always better, makes things easier.
We have a lot of enemies, actually, more than I thought. Who's that?
Target eliminated.
The wrong gun. They didn't hear it. Thank God.
Hmm?
I used the wrong gun. I used the Mark 14 for a sniper kill.
Yeah.
And it wasn't silenced.
Well, you're far enough away, it doesn't matter.
You wanna get the front, I'll get the back.
That's one less bad guy.
God damn it!
You got the back, and I was targeting the back, that's why I said you get the front.
See, here's the thing. When you say, you get the front, you get the back, you have to tell me what you're looking at. Mark them. Use the sync shot marker. Use that. So I actually know what the fuck you're talking about.
Alright.
I can't assume... You can't assume I know what you're talking about when you start saying
right.
things.
Tango down.
Okay, good. Don't have clear shots on any of these people.
That tango's down.
We're almost done.
What the fuck? There we go. Yeah.
This guy, though.
I guess. Tango down. Oh, shit.
Huh.
Got him.
I'm pretty sure I killed him before you blew your drone up.
Target is down.
Jesus fucking Christ. Looks like the data file containing a route map for a chemical shipment. We should use this to track down the convoy and take it out.
We both got him.
I had a hit marker.
Oh, did you?
So, yeah. So I probably killed him before you had a chance to set your drone off.
Drone is up. Second target. Target number three.
I'm being jammed.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
From what? It's fine over here, but I go left of the base and my drone goes fuzzy.
We got a mounted weapon.
Yeah, there's the jammer.
Oh, there's a generator. Want me to blow it? Shot heard.
Oh, goddammit.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Enemy killed. Fuck it.
Power's down.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. Todas las unidades, manténganse en alerta máxima. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Nice.
That'll lead him.
Yeah, I do lead him. It's just I don't know how far to lead him. And my shot got blocked by a tree. There's only one guy left.
Didn't get blocked by a tree.
Yeah, it hit a tree.
No, it didn't hit a tree.
My shot did.
Okay, tell me where he's standing then.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo. Retírense, repito, retírense.
Fuck, man.
There, I got him.
So, tree is a new word for armory. Got it.
No, it did. I see them bark flies, so. I didn't know he was in the armory.
Used to send ballet companies into places like Italy and Japan. Places that weren't exactly enemies, but weren't quite allies. Ballet, man. Like, with ballerinas and those pointy shoes and everything. But if you'd done ballet instead of bringing biochemistry science types to Bolivia, we wouldn't be dealing with all these advances in cocaine technology. La Gringa told El Sueño she'd have a new state-of-the-art coke lab up and running, but I'm thinking she's promised El Jefe more than she can handle. She's about 2 weeks behind schedule, and she is looking stressed out. You know, her hair's all in knots, not bathing and stuff. I mean, she is scared shitless of El Sueño, so my money's on her having something to give him on her deadline. But I also know that you don't have real warm feelings for this chick, so if you want me to make sure she misses that deadline, I am capable of a little bit of sabotage. We'll talk later.
There are a lot of APCs here.
Have their march It's finished. None of these cartel guys watch college basketball, so I'm gambling with you guys.
According to this, the cartel's getting their precursor chemicals from a company called Via B Gas. Looks like they cut a deal with the refinery chief to obtain the chemicals on the open market. We should have a talk with this gentleman. Hang on, I'll drive.
I really want to shoot, but I know better.
Mm-hmm. Easy, come in here. You got no idea what I'm capable of.
Chill the fuck out, Wade. I'm talking, alright?
Found an SB network station we can shut down. Let's roll.
Stop that. For fuck's sake, stop that.
Kill controlled.
You do realize when you do that, it fucking lights us up, right? You do?
I died?
How?
I got hit by a missile, I think.
I really doubt that, or I would have seen it.
I saw two missiles hit us.
Twice. No.
Thanks.
No such thing.
Well, don't ask me how I died then.
Well? Next time, stop shooting your gun off for no reason. You won't have to do that. It causes problems. Problems like enemies noticing us. Do you want me to save the gameplay where nothing hit us at all?
Yeah, but on my screen, it's literally what was shown.
On my screen, nothing hit me, and the helicopter is in just fine shape, because if we got hit by missiles, I guarantee you, the helicopter would not have made out well.
Well, you have to look at my stream then, because it literally happened.
You know what? Fuck it.
Shit.
What'd you do?
Them to start shooting each other.
Something tells me they're not gonna shoot each other.
Oh, yes they are.
Now they are.
I told you they would be.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Movimiento.
Fuck it. Kill confirmed.
Found details on an SB supply helicopter. All we have to do is hijack it and deliver it to the rebels. Simple, right? Pay dirt. We got the location of the cartel boss's house. Time to pay the boss a visit.
Hi.
Hi.
I would revive you, but that's gonna blow up in a second.
Oh, well, thank you.
Hey, you shot me first. I just responded in kind.
I didn't shoot you.
It hit me. It hurt me. It hit me. It hurt me.
I shot the truck in the, tractor blew up.
It made me feel very bad. It made me feel like C4ing you.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. So you
what,
understand.
So threefold?
Huh?
For, I shot a truck.
Yeah.
I didn't actually shoot you.
And I C4'd you, so. We're even.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You're getting it. Convoy of what?
Excuse me. Food.
Oh, food? I don't need
and
food.
And then there's a storyline mission. Right next to
I've
me.
I've got a visual on a cartel
right
truck
next
loaded
to the convoy.
Let's light it up.
They're traffic jammed.
I'm gonna EMP them. Kill them. Helicopter up.
Two helicopters.
Yeah. Come on, damn it. Well, I stopped them. You just needed.
Guess we're done here.
I got the storyline mission.
Oh, yeah, that was the other truck. I was wondering what that was.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm moving up as fast as I can.
Truck isn't destroyed, so hurry up and get to it before I accidentally blow it up. I'm fighting enemies on the ground. I can't really do shit.
I'm shooting.
It's gotten blown up.
got what we came for. Sending a location of the food truck to the rebels for pickup.
Let's go here. Huh?
Bye.
Yeah. There's a mission right frickin' here. Or are you not paying any attention?
Well, I thought you were picking me up, but I guess not.
No, you're in walking distance. Picking you up would be a waste of time.
Jamming. Drone's fucked up. They're jamming us. Jesus fucking Christ.
Pretty sure I took care of the jamming.
Yeah, you did.
Ah, what the fuck?
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
I made my own door.
You're not gonna spot for me. I can't tell where enemies are. Not easily.
I'm kinda dying.
Why don't you ever call for support?
Because you've been doing it, so I haven't.
I can't do it if I'm in a helicopter. Come on, damn it, come on.
Ah, fucking hell!
Yeah, this gun is just OP.
Target number two, there. Tango down.
Out those precursor stocks will slow cocaine production and Libertad to a crawl. Is up. We have light panels over here. Shit.
It's still a plane.
I see if a plane blows up in one shot.
No,
I'll pilot.
Don't you want to go skydiving?
Hmm? There's a plane over here. There's another one behind you.
I know, but this one's undamaged. No. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Three shot?
Oh.
Four shots, five shots, to blow it up immediately.
Probably just not hitting in its weak point.
Yeah.
Waiting for you to back into one of those poles.
Oh, there's a supply thingy over here.
Yeah, who cares? It's for frickin' medicine.
Something I have too much of. Alright, I maxed out vehicle destruction. I have no idea where you're going.
I don't either. I'm just trying to fly.
Alright. I just started a war down here.
Yeah, I'm about to, like, jump out in a second. Alright, I'm jumping out. God, the plane landed and it didn't blow up.
I mean, that happens sometimes. See the war I started, though?
Yeah, I do. Still flyable.
If you can find somewhere long enough to take off, sure.
No, I just wanted to see if it was still flyable.
Uh.
Hmm.
He's so cute and soft and sleepy. She's letting me pet her and it's not bugging her.
Hmm?
Are you enjoying some coffee over here?
Nope.
No? Oh, what about soda? Whatever
that nope.
Is? No? Okay.
Never.
I know their coffee is pretty good, but that's all I know.
I have so many skill points.
I have 35.
I had like 40 some.
AK-47, south of us. Well, southwest.
Eh.
Yeah, that's what I said. Eh. Oh, by the way, I have a medic drone.
Yeah, I've had that.
Well, blah.
Yep. Okay.
Gas points.
Why are my skills not fucking working? Yeah, reinforcements incoming.
We do? Yes, we do.
I got another tango.
Alright, well, let's go kill him.
That's 5 tangos.
I was kind of looking at skills.
My fucking rebel skills aren't fucking working for some goddamn reason.
Están fuera de nuestro alcance. Necesitamos un grupo que vaya tras esos bueyes. Aguante, cabrón. Hay una patrulla de varios bledes.
Got eyes on the refinery chief. Let's see what he's got to say.
This guy's more stubborn than goddamn General MacArthur. Guess we'll have to do this the hard way then. Saddle up. We're heading to the oil rigs.
Why? Why is this not fucking working?
I'll go get the chopper since I'm closer.
I wouldn't call this a car.
No, I can't see what you're on. I just see a blue dot and an outline. Nothing. Kitten.
Does it wiped out the first one?
There we go.
Use the aim for the panel.
Thank you.
bad guy.
Just go to the road. I'll land there.
What did you do to it? It's all fucked up.
No, it's not.
Glass is all shattered.
I don't know. I didn't get hit by anything.
Guarantee you got shot at. Always get shot
what?
At. Dead guys on the ground. They shoot at helicopters. That's what they do.
They never even spotted me.
I highly fucking doubt that.
No.
Things have changed. Santa Blanca promised they'd keep your rig safe. They failed. The deal is null and void.
If I stop supplying the cartel, they'll shut me down.
And if you keep importing precursors for Santa Blanca, I'll blow up every goddamn VAB gas rig you've got left. Take your pick.
What kind of fucking choice is that? You're no better than El Puto Cartel, you know that?
This isn't about me. This is about you doing the right thing.
The right thing? Don't make me laugh. Guess I don't really have a choice though, huh? When the cartel sends Sicarios to kill me, he will be on your head.
I can live with that.
Predator dads.
Bueno, hola. Sí,
predator
sí.
Predator dads.
Todo bien, todo bien.
What?
My laser sight are predator dots. Like the triangle.
Three dots.
Second target, right there. Count is now 5.
What did you do?
I'm doing
that detected.
Yeah, he saw me. Even when I jumped behind the rock, he still saw me.
Ah.
What the fuck?
What?
All my rebel support is fucked up.
This game is still very, very buggy.
Buggy.
Yeah, it is buggy.
Like I can't call in. Diversion, already in effect. Locked at 80 second cooldown. Yeah, bullshit. Can't call in.
20 second cooldown on my end.
Can't fucking call in mortars. Can't do shit. Oh, fuck it.
Army of two?
Target eliminated.
No, that game sucked.
To shoot these guys like once or twice. And they're dead.
Yeah, the weapon's kick is actually something I use to my advantage. Mm-hmm. I aim for the center mass and it kicks to their head.
Well, sometimes I just aim down and then
it just lets
I let the kick finish them off.
That's exactly what I just said.
You said you aim for the chest, I aim for the foot. And then I let the kick... Depends on the range.
Got a location here for a chemical institute run by the cartel. Looks like the Buchan himself is responsible for training the students. Let's check it out.
Oh, you mean the place we just came from?
Help. Hi.
Sniper out there.
Really? There are snipers all over, by the way.
HVT spotted. Looks like the local Bouchon. Let's grab him and make him talk.
Oh shit.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Yeah, mostly.
I'm looking at a small group of soldiers.
To who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know? He runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the Witch's Market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Governments and us, we trade in different products.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay.
They've created a perfect system of drugs.
He told me to meet them at the Witch's Market.
In case you feel the need to call him back.
Without our conflict, they all die away.
Bowen, this is Nomad. The cartel Bouchon in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes up.
Better make it quick. We're going after him now.
We go.
Yeah, I'm getting ammo.
Nomad, I just uploaded a video for you. Should give you some background info on the local boss.
Thank you.
got a second target.
What? No! Oh, come what? On. Let me out of here.
Entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms or love potions or even a curse for their enemies. No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this? Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Come on, man.
Yeah, he's right here.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive.
Back off! I'm a scientist!
Hands. Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
Shit. Jensen's getting away.
Get your goddamn hands off me!
You try that shit again and I'll put a bullet through both your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move.
Shut up!
Oh, damn it.
We need a vehicle.
You have a helicopter.
Yeah, I know.
Put him in the helicopter. Where are you going?
I'm trying. I can't get him to go over the wall. You know, there's a problem here.
Tango down.
Yeah, it's called go around it.
I'm trying to do.
Come on, hurry it up.
I can't go in that door.
Come
Prime.
We're going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this. You're a scientist, right? So what the hell were you doing at a place like the Witch Market?
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powders from the brew host that speed the process along and make the result more potent.
Yeah? Like what?
Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information. You want my secret recipe, you gotta pay for it.
What do you mean, Prime? I don't understand.
You got no fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. I mean, even if you did, I'm a U.S. citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance.
An illegal substance that provides income for a gang of rapists and murderers.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait! What the hell?
You're right, Marcus. We don't have legal jurisdiction in Bolivia. So I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains
wait,
out.
Wait!
You got something to say?
Look, can we make some sort of a deal here?
Sure we can. You tell me what I want to know, and I won't put a bullet in your sociopathic skull.
Fuck! Fine! Fine! I'll tell you what you want to know!
Asking.
This is Bowman. Excellent work in Libertad. Stopping Jensen has halted training in the province, and losing the supply of precursor chemicals from VAB gas has crippled production. This will cost the cartel millions in lost product every day, which is gonna hit them where it hurts.
Copy that. Thanks for the good word. We're displacing to the next AO now.
La revolución vencerá.
¡Viva la revolución!
¡Orgullosos de ustedes! ¡Gritemos por nuestra causa!
There's a long barrel for a shotgun north.
Oh, for a weapon I don't use? Yeah, that's nice.
Folded buttstock.
That's just out of
place. Rangefinder for assault rifle. Laser dot for sniper rifle. Really? Suppressor for a light machine gun. Wow.
on his airport.
I think I'm actually done.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
Was how many bosses down be?
A few.
Yeah, three total.
I'll fly.
Hold on, let me take care of that for you. Oh shit. I actually hit it.
I wanted to shoot missiles. Aha! Blew yourself out.
Yeah?
Here, you know what? I have something for you too.
That doesn't affect me when I'm already down, right? You know what I can do, though? Here, hold on. See ya.
You brat. Oh, don't even... That's it. He didn't say...
The rebels to send a little vehicle for us.
spotted one with submachine guns. Got another Tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Enemy marked.
We've got a cartel supply plane loaded and ready to go.
Can't turn down a gift like that. The rebels would damn sure like to have what's inside.
I just spotted one with submachine guns. Here's another one. That's 10. Call Pat Katari for some reinforcements. I called for rebels to draw their attention. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Son of a bitch!
Some intel here on a supply crate that got airdropped into an empty place. We should confirm this personally.
Cartel sent reinforcements. Thank you.
vigilancia en tu posición.
Helos fuck.
For reinforcements. I asked the rebels to recon this area.
That came from around the airstrip.
Over the base. Get out.
Buckle up, people.
Move me that chopper. Stay low.
Getting into trouble.
Atari to send us a vehicle.
Yeah, how this game is really good lately. Oh, great.
Shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
close ride.
That is actually pronounced correctly.
I asked the rebels to send over a few reports.
A lot of lights and switches up here.
I'm good. Crank it.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us.
Sure, go ahead. You can add me. I don't care.
Awesome. I can put this to use. Got the root of a cartel supply chopper here. Should make it easy to intercept and reroute it toward the rebels. Let's get to it.
people, bring your A-game to this one.
This is stupid. I would not suggest this.
I called the rebels for some reinforcements. I called the rebels for a diversion. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. Todas las unidades, prepárense para el combate.
Deploying drone.
Están en el perímetro, caray. ¿En qué dirección se fueron?
Sniper! Opening fire.
Fucking hell!
Estamos en los puertos que vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
I called the rebels for mortar fire. This.
Watch it, that thing's about to blow. Chopper, down, down.
Frag out.
There are scope planes.
The drone is up.
Thank you.
past Packard City School.
We searching this location for intel?
I'll pilot.
Called the rebels for reinforcements.
Sniper, get down!
That was close.
Sniper, take cover. Helo's down.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. that's looking good.
¿Dónde se metieron?
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Pero han desaparecido. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
Light panels here.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Detecto movimiento.
Fuck, man.
Can I get closer?
Pinches putos. No veo nadie.
Yeah, I'm trying.
We got action on the watchtower. I got the C4 primed. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I called for some rebels to back us up.
Enemigos en posición vulnerable. Todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque para abrir fuego.
Motherfucker.
Tenemos una explosión. Coordinando actualización de búsqueda. Señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda.
Demo is prime.
Fuerzas enemigas en posición para mandar ataque.
Why is that door closed?
Only dead choppers. Stay low. Hit the dirt. Helicopter.
No hay actividad enemiga en la última posición conocida. Intentando retomar contacto.
Sniper's got us targeted.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. A todas las unidades, no pierdan de vista al enemigo. Los refuerzos ya van en su ayuda. Normal.
spotted one with submachine guns.
Where is the mortar?
Oops. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. I'm calling for indirect fire. Shit. Power's been cut.
Why are you saying shit? I did that on purpose.
Fucking sniper's got a zero.
Ya están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
My bad. Come on.
Shit.
You're supposed to be covering me.
Just requested a rebel recon at this area.
Ningún contacto en el reporte. Comenzando búsqueda en la zona.
Son of a bitch.
Todas las unidades diríjanse hacia el origen de esa explosión. Fuerzas enemigas probablemente en el área. El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
Get in position. Moving to a good
target
site.
Acquired.
Line. Say the word. Got one.
Hey, buddy. Hi. Bye.
Oh, shit.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades manténganse en formación de búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Call Pat Katari for some reinforcements.
Thank you.
sniper.
Sniper where? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh dear God.
I called Pat Atari for some mortar fire.
We got a civilian down. What the fuck were you thinking?
Frag out.
What the hell are you doing, baby?
Didn't work.
Drone is airborne.
Yo, eyes on the ground.
Sniper in the
inside
tower.
Inside the bunker. There's some light tunnels here.
Sniper, top of the tower. I got another. That's five.
Got a tango. Enemy spotted.
Sniper in the tower.
Eyes on the Jenny. Want to shut off their lights? Fuck!
Tenemos fuerzas hostiles en el área. Preparen el ataque.
Oh, come on. How do you hunt me when you don't even see me? That's just bullcrap.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo. Retírense, repito, retírense.
Only dead chopper. Stay low. Helicopter, get down. no good. Don't need that chopper. Stay low. Hit the dirt. Helicopter. Took out the helo. We rattled somebody's cage.
I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Siguen en nuestro perímetro.
¿Dónde se metieron?
Motherfuck.
Rally on me.
Roger that. Roger that. Moving.
Los enemigos siguen cerca.
All right, roger that. Target marked. Lost my target. Let me get in position. Roger, target acquired. Tango down.
Target spotted.
I'm moving to position. Let me get into position. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
That's one down. I'm engaging tangos.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
The hell are you shooting at? Please don't be an idiot right now.
Shit, Uni Dad decided to show up.
You're being an idiot right now.
The rebels for reinforcements.
Damn, these guys got mortars.
I called the rebels for mortar fire. 5. Sniper out there.
Roger that. Target marked. Tango down.
The drone is up.
Get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Kill confirmed. Fuck it. Okay, we're still good. Back, they see you. We poked the hornet's nest. Roger that. Moving. Target acquired. Let me get a good sight line. Good to go. Going on. Got it. It's down.
I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. Jesus fucking Christ. Explosion detectada.
Perímetro.
parking area, watch out.
Fuck, sniper.
Rebels today.
Sniper.
Take any help.
That thing's gonna explode. Man down, yo, man down. Man down. Man down, contact.
Stupid stuff that's going on.
Bad guys in the area. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Deploying drone.
Marking an enemy.
Sniper, top of the tower. Baby makes three. Lieutenant marked.
Generator spotted. We want to shut off the power.
How's
fuck.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. Todas las unidades, manténganse en alerta máxima.
Dead chopper, stay low.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Vienen por aquí los americanos. Los enemigos siguen cerca.
Got it, moving. Got the target.
Una señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda.
Shooting these fuckers. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Moving to a good sight line.
Roger. Target acquired.
Say the word. Got one. That was fucking close.
Sniper in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger that. Move it. Let me get into position. Roger that. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot.
Yo, I just saw this shit on TV.
Got
it. About to call the American Drug Czar. Which, by the way, get Chingado's, you're gonna be a 70-year-old white dude.
Sniper in the tower.
Anyway, so this Vato Cabron Czar is going on and on about how the citizens of Mexico need to stand up and take back their country from the cartels and los pinches políticos. Where? Oh, that's what they gotta do? But how about this? You want those cartels to leave the country?
Roger, let me get in position. Moving to a good sight line. Target acquired. Say the word. He's dead.
Here's target number 5.
Target spotted.
There are light panels here. Let me get into position. Roger that. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot. Opening fire. We're good. We're good.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
The country has a fucking road called El Camino de la Muerte, for Christ's sake. El pinche death road.
Enemy spotted.
If you pendejos are out there driving drunk or coked up or stolen marijuana, ahí van a la baba. You gotta figure the chance of crashing.
That brings us to...
Roger, let me get in position. Moving to a good sight line. Target acquired. Say the word. Tango is fucking down. Roger that. Move it. Let me get into position. Roger. Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot. That's one down. Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
The drone is up.
I see some light panels over here. Is that an air defense system?
I'm calling for indirect fire.
I'll fly.
Go on, I'll meet you. Call ass before that thing blows.
Oh, you're kidding me. What the hell blew it up?
Shh, our tango's heard that boom.
I took out the fan. I took out the power. I took out the mortar. What the hell?
Two grunts.
Let's go.
I'm not doing any more negative death tests tonight.
The rebels come pick this stuff up.
Okay, we're cool. That big day looks no question is, buddy.
I can try that. I'm level 20. Helicopy. Now, I don't have time. Level 20.
Engaging hostiles.
What now? Tag it.
Let's go.
call the rebels and let them know where they can find these meds. This'll get a lot of them back in action.
I have no idea. Let me see. Is that any better? About now. Okay. Is that any better? No one ever mentioned that before. Okay, cool. So why are you late? Let me see if I got this right. No, okay. That was just a glitch on my PS4. I'm from US on the East Coast. up, Thea.
There might be some intel around here.
I'll pack Atari for some reinforcements.
What people of Bolivia? Why do you work in the coca fields every day? So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit? So you can become slaves to the cartel? I say no! We are born free! And we
can
cannot
what?
Live
I said,
we got hostiles
change.
In the area.
What you said?
Take up arms with our hermanos!
Let the canvas the emitter too much.
Between the engagement.
Do you mean you want to join me? Alright, sure. I don't care. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be up tonight, though. Honestly. Let me see, what time is it? Oh, it's 6 o'clock in the morning. Oh my goodness.
Viva la revolución.
Oh. I wasn't expecting it to be that late. Time flies when you're having fun. I honestly should be going to bed. I didn't realize. Yeah. 6 o'clock in the morning. Tomorrow I'll be doing another stream. Will you be around tomorrow? No, today. Just add me and send me a friend request and let me know where you got my game name from, so I know you watched the stream. Cause I get a ton of invites, friend requests, and I have no idea who is who. So. To lean on anything, not so much, but.
People of Bolivia,
Nemo's prime. Got the C4 primed.
I have a shot. Engage.
Shit rocks. Here's a flash crash for these zombies.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, no. Friend request, and now you can see my gamer name. Ouch. Alright, good night, everyone. Thank you for watching the stream. And have a good night, morning, afternoon, whatever time it is on your end. Good night.